Absolutely. I think the fact that we beat Albany this year definitely gives us a little bit of confidence. I think we kind of know going into this game that they're going to try to get back at us, get that win back. And going into playoffs in general is a clean slate. Coach Day likes to call it, it's the third season. It's our postseason. Whatever you did in conference kind of doesn't matter at this point. You just got to go out there and work your tail off and get a win against whoever it may be.
We have the knowledge now that and the confidence that it's possible. Like, we can come back and we can play a strong team and be strong with them and pull out the win. And so it's definitely a different mentality this year from last year. So having that win under our belts really, really boosts our confidence.
And to beat Albany, you got to go downhill. You got to, all that gimmick pressure and all that type of stuff they do, you got to try to dribble penetrate against it. You got to cut against it, get things going towards the rim. And we were phenomenal that day doing that. And so hopefully we can repeat that, because that's all we're going to be working on today.
I think the four of us have kind of, you know, had mixed emotions. It's crazy that it's, you know, coming to an end. It's crazy. It's already playoffs. It's flown by. And just knowing that it's kind of time to just leave it all out there on the floor, irregardless of how many games we have left, just kind of doing everything we can leading up to the game and just going out there and playing all out.
We can literally win three and win this thing if our shooters wake up. We get every look we want, but it just hasn't fallen this year for us, and that's really unfortunate. So we can do it again with the type of offense that we have against them, overplaying that type of stuff. So I'll put my rosary around my neck and pray.